And to have a clear idea about this first death in UK and the new variant, joining me live via Skype, Mr. Ahcene Adjeb, who is a PhD researcher at Aston University in Birmingham. First of all, Mr. Ahcene, how the UK government is facing what is called by doctors the fourth wave of COVID-19, and how the people react to the first death situation by the new variant?
Hello. Thank you so much for having me, Abdulrahim. Well, as has been noted just now, that at least one person has been recorded to have died with the Omicron variant, and the case was reported yesterday by the Prime Minister. And the spread is now spiking all over the country, from London to other places of the country. And it might even be more than it is really recorded, because of the variant can only be detected through the PCR testing. The numbers now show that 20% of the new cases are about Omicron variant, and the fact that the number can be more than this. What the government is trying to do now is to introduce tougher restrictions and to have people sign up for their boosting jabs, and it is indeed, as been mentioned earlier with through the report by the Prime Minister, a case has been recorded death by the new variant.
Yesterday's football club Manchester United announced via web statement that the postponing of today's game against Brentford due to the COVID-19 cases discovered positively with the team staff. This big club, so do you think, and based on this letter, can we expect another games cancellation due to this COVID spreading again?
Yes, indeed, that is also probable, because the Premier League board decided to postpone this match due to the registration of the outbreak of the COVID-19 within the Manchester United squad, and because they are following the health and safety guidance to keep the people safe, they had to postpone this. And I understand that this might be upsetting for some of the fans, but we would be expecting other cancellations in the future as well. Because, you see, the rearrangement of the match details has not been published yet, but the people who are looking forward to attend the match can also use their own tickets, you know, the previous ones. But yes, we would expect other cancellations in the future. There's only one thing that I would like to mention about the new restrictions, which is really new, which is the NHS COVID pass, which will be mandatory starting from tomorrow. So people entering certain venues will be required by law to provide evidence that they have been vaccinated twice. And this can be reviewed later on. And also, if they are entering like big crowded places, they need also to have a lateral flow test before entrance as well, proving that they have negative results.
Mr. Ahcene Adjeb, a PhD researcher in UK, thank you so much for your clarification.